can prescribe alcohol. There are laid down rules and regulations. Section 2 of the Terrorism Act makes it clear that before an organization can be termed a terrorist organization, there has to be a complaint by the Attorney General of the Federation, or the Inspector General of Police, or the Director General of the Department of State Security, DSS. The complaint must be filed before a judge in chambers. And before they even file this complaint, they have to seek the consent of Mr. President. Then the judge in chambers will hear the complaint, whether IPOB is actually a terrorist organization. It is actually the pronouncement of a court of law that will now be gazetted in the official gazette of the federal government that can prescribe anybody or any organization as a terrorist organization. And you have to also look at it. What are the features of a terrorist organization? They normally operate in camps, eerie camps, far removed from the people. They kill, they make, they bomb, they attack authorities, they attack properties, individuals, people. Can you really say members of IPOB that do not even wear masks, that are wearing beret, are marching on the streets, we are IPOB, we want a referendum, we want a Republic of Biafra, which have been recognized by various international instruments, United Nations International Instrument, African Charter on Human and People's Rights, charters on indigenous people, that people can demand for self-actualization to pursue their economic, political, and cultural, social goals as they want. It is not a crime. Can you really say that people who are marching on the streets, singing, say we want the Republic of Biafra, we don't want to be in Nigeria, can you describe some people as a terrorist organization? What of your herdsmen that not only block the road, they kidnap, they maim, they kill, they rape? Have you proscribed them? What of the people who killed over 1,000 Shiites? Did you proscribe them? What of the people who killed over 1,000 Southern Kaduna indigenous? Did you proscribe them? What of the Agato massacre? Did you proscribe them? We should not give the impression that we are having a government that does not take into consideration the sensibilities of the people, or that a particular set of people is being ostracized or being marginalized. So you have not proscribed all these other organizations, including the herdsmen, which have been described by international bodies as the fourth most deadly group, dangerous group in the world. You have not proscribed that. And then you are proscribing people wearing beret as in the Latin Republic of Biafra. Anybody can say that. Anybody can do that. I do not agree with the government. So, and the way they have gone about it is also wrong, because only a court of law can pronounce it.
So way out?
The way out is for the government to relax and know that this is a democracy and that people can agitate. You do not cure a serious ailment like leprosy with a balm meant for an eczema. The leprosy will again come back. Agitations and agitations have always been there.